Next, standing behind the client, establish a 90-degree traveling guide length about 2 inches wide in the top section at the crown. Then, cut the top section, working toward the face.